Today we're going to take a look at the replacement trailer brake shoe and lining kit for Dexter 12 and a quarter inch electric brake assemblies. This one is for the left-hand driver's side assembly. This part will replace the shoes and the lining on one left-hand side 12 and a quarter inch by 5 inch Dexter electric trailer brake assembly. They do use automotive grade friction materials, which is molded to the brake shoes. Their pads are fully bonded, so they're not riveted to the shoes. Gives you a lot longer life, more braking torque. The shoes are also stamped right up at the top here. This says L for left side. This says R for right side, and that's telling you the position these go on your brake assembly. Another way to tell that is if you just look at the size of the pad on the shoe. The pad goes here to here, and the pad over here is all the way from here to here. This is a longer pad. This is the shorter pad. Shorter pad is the primary shoe. That will always face the front of the trailer. So that will also let you know the position on your brake assembly. This part includes the two brake shoes with the lining. These are designed to fit the Dexter 12 and a quarter inch by 5 inch electric brake assemblies for 12,000 pound and 15,000 pound axles. But that should do it for the review on the replacement trailer brake shoe and lining kit for Dexter 12 and a quarter inch electric brake assembly. This is for the left-hand driver's side.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.